Surveillance footage from South Korea captures two people falling into a sinkhole. Watch this. The sidewalk just suddenly collapsed right under their feet. They fell nearly 10 feet, but only suffered minor injuries. Wow.
Watch out for that dust. That could be asbestos and shit.
I guess the whole thing is gonna fall in. Like, see, all of it's going.
That looked like that whirlpool over there got a little bit bigger when that happened.
Yeah. Dang, I stepped back.
I know, that was very scary.
Mom, that sinkhole filled up, I guess. Now it's just going in a circle.
Alright, you wanna leave? Be afraid to be here?
Another one was forming.
Look at that one. That one got faster. That white ripple is faster now.
And bigger.
Yeah.
Why is it like this? That is really weird. That was another sinkhole that formed.
Yeah, that was another sinkhole that formed. We watched a sinkhole form.
That's weird. That's not even a whirlpool.
No, now it's...
Where did the bubble go?
I don't know.
See, look at that. It's going straight in. Then what's all that over there?
I have no idea. It is really draining this quickly. That is... Now, see, it's getting big like that other one. It's not whirlpooling anymore because of how big it is. Now look at the water going down into it. It's getting bigger and bigger. You can... Okay, like, look. You can see the edge of the sinkhole.
Yeah. Why is it making so many sinkholes? That sinkhole is getting bigger.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's creepy.
It is very creepy. I agree.
And then when the water comes out, you'll be able to see everything.
Yeah. Wow.
Those sinkholes must be big.
Yeah, they must be. That little glubby spot over there is now gone. Water's going down the hole so quickly.
Why does it shoot up?
I don't know. I guess like when something drops down in the water, you know how sometimes it goes and then it comes up? That must have been what it did.
It's getting bigger.
It is.
Whoa. That is really big. Whoa, Mom, if you look down, you can see it.
Yeah, you can see it getting bigger and bigger from the force of the water.
It looks like it's getting further and further away.
That is
Mom, and look at the whirlpool. Your video's out.
No, it's still going.
Mom, it's getting bigger. The whole lake's getting bigger.
I know. Oh my gosh.
The whole thing's gonna be a sinkhole. And it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
I wonder if the two of them are gonna make one.
Yeah, that's probably.
Oh my god, look how big that's gotten.
Ooh. That's a sinkhole.
Yeah,
that's a sinkhole too. That's a sinkhole.
Yeah.
It was once a whirlpool and then it's a sinkhole.
And then it got too big to be a whirlpool.
Three sinkholes going on the same.
And we watched one of them.
Look at the water.
I know, it's just draining. That is so bizarre.
When residents in the eastern Mexican state of Veracruz woke up one morning, they found that a nearby river had literally disappeared overnight. Local media report that a sinkhole is to blame for draining the Atoyac River during the night of Sunday, February 28th. Residents in Rancho San Fermin said they heard a loud bang during the night, followed by rumbling. Juana Sanchez, a woman who lives nearby, told the Spanish news agency EFE that locals noticed that taps were not working on Monday. Sanchez said they went to the river to see what was wrong and found a huge hole had formed and was swallowing the water. Provincial authorities said a crack nearly 100 feet long had opened up, crossing the riverbed almost 2 miles from the river's estuary, which provides fresh water for more than 10,000 families in the region. Experts believe the river's disappearance may be due to the area's unstable limestone foundation. For Newsbeat Social, I'm Cambry Caldwell.